Human remains found inside of a burned out car in St. Tammany Parish could be connected to a missing persons case. Good evening, I'm Scott Walker.
And I'm Adriana Hopkins. Nanette Michelle King was last seen September 20th, leaving work at the Bush Shell Station, and now a possible break in that case.
Two women walking in the woods discovered the car and the bones that were in the back seat.
The human remains were found in the Sun area, then, along with the burned out vehicle, taken to the St. Tammany Parish Sheriff's Office Crime Lab. Sheriff Jack Strain says a lot of dots still need to be connected here.
Trying to conclude the cause and origin of the fire and everything that occurred in that vehicle when it was placed into the woods. So we have right now more questions than answers.
Strain says the coroner's office will need the next 4 or 5 days to figure out the identity of the person inside that car, which itself has been identified. Strain says it is a Mitsubishi Galant, the same type of car driven by Michelle King, who disappeared September 20th.
That is a question that we'll have to wait for the coroner's office to answer. And until we know for a fact that it is or is not Miss King, we'll continue to work her as a missing person. And we have every day since then. But again, as you can imagine, we're going through this very methodically, trying to retrieve every bit of information and every piece of evidence that we can possibly retrieve.
Strain also says the license plate on the car is a partial match to King's.
We were able to get three numbers or letters off of the license plate, and but we have not yet gotten the VIN.
This marks the second time recently that a body was found in a burned vehicle in Sun. The coroner's office used dental records to identify 33-year-old Travis Adair of Bogalusa, who was found inside of a vehicle August 27th.